Hey people, I am Paranausea and welcome back to the last episode of Blue Marble. In the last episode, Leader got really really bad, spit out some tooths and some gross stuff, and Pop finally realized that we have to save Barnaby. So, let's begin chapter 10, which is this big fancy sun in the middle. Let's do it. Begin the final chapter. Yes. Chapter 10, The Sun and the Sky. Just follow the arrows. Say. Hello, say, please. Come on. Oh, there we go. Okay, Barnaby, we're coming to save you. Here we go. I wonder what happened if we go another way. Is there more arrows? Oh, there is. Great. Well, let's go up first. Okay, we follow the pink arrow first. I don't know why, but pink is a great color, so let's do it. Another same point. Did I go right in the first place? That would be kind of sweet. Oh, yep, I did, I think. Huh? This is it. Barnaby must be in there. Ugh. Are you ready for this, Leader? Leader?
I think I'm just going to wait here, if that's alright with you.
Sure.
Hey, before you go...
Leader brings the can of paint to his mouth. His fingers are shaking.
I hope you two find it. The Earth, I mean.
You mean you hope we find it, right?
Yeah. Sure, kid. I need to sit down.
Just wait here. I'll get Barnaby and come back for you. Leader?
Yeah, sorry. Well, good luck, kid.
Thanks. I'll be back. Wait here. Okay, so we just found the thing right away? Well, great. Okay, time to save Barnaby.
Yeah. Let's do it. Save him.
Hello? Oh my god. There's a tape playing footage of you and your first raid. It appears to be taped from a security camera. Footage on your first raid. Okay. So they're keeping watch. There's a tape playing on your first raid. Okay. Oh, this is creepy. They're watching us. Oh! Oh my god, the music scared me. I'm so on edge right now. First raid, okay. Oh, hello there. Mr. Cartoon. There's a giant TV screen attached to the wall.
Welcome to my humble home. I hope you enjoy your stay.
What? Oh, so they're keeping watch on everything I do and everything I've done. Oh, no, Leader.
Not again.
Okay. Let's just go up this beautiful road. And see what we will find. Oh, Leader. Why did you do it? Stupid, stupid, stupid. Pop? Huh? Barnaby, what are you doing here?
I was looking for you. I went to your house, but your mom said you weren't home.
Sorry. I guess I just needed to be alone for a bit. After what happened.
Oh, I understand. Should I leave?
No, it's fine. I want you to stay.
So, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just picking at the grass and thinking about what an idiot I am.
You're not an idiot. Everyone makes mistakes.
Okay. What did you do?
What have you done? Oh my god, this is a big black room. What is this? It's a tape playing footage of your second raid. Okay. It's easier to make out your image on this tape.
What? That's weird. Why is that? Hello?
I know you would show up. Finally! The world will be in balance once more.
What? Why are you so evil? Mr. Cartoon Guy? Oh no, not another trippy dream. Oh my god, I feel so sorry for you, leader. Oh, hello, Pop. Aren't you supposed to save Barnaby?
Pop!
We are looking for you, leader. We've been looking everywhere. Where did you go? Why didn't you tell me what was going on? I could have helped. Please come back, leader. What? Barnaby? Barnaby? Pop, please calm down. He knew this was going to happen. We can't deny him what he wanted all this time. He was in pain. Wait, what? What did you say, Pop? We are looking for you, leader. We've been looking everywhere. Where did you go? Why didn't you tell me what was going on? I could have helped. Please come back, leader. So, do you want to kill me? I hope not. Oh, hello.
Hello, leader! Isn't it strange that I'm the only one able to see you? But I guess that's not important anymore, isn't it? Everyone is coming... Everything is coming to its natural end soon.
What?
I do love a happy ending!
This is not a happy ending! This is a horrible ending! The tape is playing footage on your third raid. It appears to be taped on a security camera. It's the tape of you leaving Barnaby. No! You're awful.
I can almost taste the earth gum.
Blah. And it tastes like dirt.
Oh, am I supposed to go down now? Okay, that was odd. Barnaby is picking at the grass. They seem bored. Hey, Barnaby, can I ask you something?
Yeah, go for it.
Well, it's a bit awkward, but... Have you ever liked someone?
Huh? I like everyone. Well, maybe not everyone.
No, I know. I mean, have you ever had a crush on someone? Like, a real crush?
Wait, what? Have I ever had a crush? Why do you ask?
Calm down. You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. I just wanted to know if what it's like. Just a point of reference.
Huh. You never had a crush before?
Well, I just think I might have one, but I'm not sure. That's why I'm asking.
Oh, all right then. Let's see. It's like, you feel like your head is really light, and you feel giddy all the time. Stuff like that.
Huh.
Is it not what you were thinking of?
No, not really.
What is it like for you?
Well, I guess I just feel comfortable. Like, it takes up so much energy to spending time with people. It's like everything just quiets down for a while. It's nice. I feel relaxed.
What? Is that strange? No, I understand what you mean. I'm just not sure what's it called, that feeling.
Huh? Maybe we can ask Gramps.
This is so weird! Hello?
The tape is playing footage on your last raid. It appears to be taped on a security camera. Okay, nothing more with that. Okay, a dead soldier, hello. TV, same thing, okay. Hello, a Jane TV screen.
What are you waiting for? I'm on the next floor. I'm looking forward to meet you.
Well, I'm looking forward to meet you too. It will be really nice to... Ooh! This music scared me again. I'm so scared right now. No. Oh.
Ah.
Come on. Leader. Okay. Oh, where are we going? Here? Can we go here? We can go here. Ooh, what's this? Is it a sun? Hello? Can we? Ooh. Shut! Ah! No! What? No! 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 No!
So this is it, huh? I expected a little bit more. Looking back, everything I'd done in my life was pointless, wasn't it? The sun is looking lovely today. Though I guess I always has. It always has. I wonder how those kids are doing. If they found each other again.
No.
I hope everything works out for them.
Ah! No! My God, no! No, leader! No! I can't do this! I can't do this! Ah! Okay. Oh my God, I'm actually crying! Oh my God! Ah. Okay, well, Barnaby is muttering it to himself. It's okay. I'm okay with this. Barnaby! Huh? Pop? What are you? Barnaby, what happened here? What are you doing here? I came to get you. But you hate me. Barnaby, no. I'm sorry, Barnaby. I'm so sorry. I don't hate you, I never have. Huh? I couldn't stop thinking about you. I was so worried that... Me too. I just wanted you guys back. I wouldn't hold it against you if you said no, but... Will you come back with us, Barnaby? Huh? Pop, you know that we never... find the Earth, right? It might not even exist. I know. If the Earth story isn't real, well, if the world is going to end, I'd like to spend my remaining time on it with you. Yeah, me too, Pop. Huh? Hey, you don't need to cry about it. I'm sorry. Just that I thought I was going to be all alone. I'm really happy you came back. Huh? You tried to give Barnaby a comforting hug, but it ends up being an awkward hug instead. 3 second rule. Stop laughing. I'm not used to giving out hugs. I'm sorry, Pop. It was just... Huh? Hey, where's Leader? Huh? Oh, he's waiting outside. We should go. He was really worried about you. He's outside?
Barnaby sighs. He seems relieved.
Oh, good. I was worried about him too.
Yeah? Well, let's go then. He'd be so happy to see you.
Sure. But where was the cartoon guy? Huh?
Where did he go?
Maybe he wandered off. We should look for him.
Yeah, good idea.
But where was the cartoon guy? I wanted to give him a big slap in the face. Did I miss something? Maybe I go back and check that. Okay, let's go here. Leader,
no!
Huh? You picked up a can of orange spray paint. What? No! Are you serious? But Leader! And Barnaby and Pop and... And the cartoon! And the Earth! And the Earth gum! And the Graham! And... I don't know what to say. Well, I guess that's it then. Good music. Okay, so that was Blue Marble, people. It was probably one of the best games I've played so far. But I'm a little disappointed at the end. I wanted something more. But I guess that what... Thank you for making it. It was awesome. Well, I guess that what Leader saw in his dreams, that was what they were saying after they found the spray can, right? Because they found out he'd drowned himself. That's so horrible! No, Leader. No. You couldn't... Why did you have to die? You were such an awesome character. But maybe Leader was the Earth, and then the Earth was going to be really happy, a happy sunny place. That's my theory, and I will stick to that. But anyway, I should stop talking. It was an awesome game. I loved it, everything of it. And the art style was amazing. The characters were just so... good. I can't give this game enough compliments. I mean, there were a lot of loose threads around it, but I like that. I like when everything doesn't have to be completed. Even though I would have liked another ending. Something more. But, yeah. You can't save the Earth, I guess, if you have... Yeah, no, I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. I will just stop blabbing around and let you have your day. Anyway, thank you so much for this game, the creator, which I can't remember the name of right now. And yeah, that was Blue Marble. Great game. Take care, everyone. Bye.